Hey guys, Logan here with Journey Fitness. I'm going to show you a reverse crunch. So to do this exercise, what we want to do is first get our body in a good V-sit position, placing our hands on the floor here. Notice I'm now, I should feel all the weight sitting right here in my core. What I'm going to do, bring my knees up to my chest, back up. Try to hold your balance. Knees to chest, placing those heels back on the ground. For a little added challenge, do it, bring the knees up to the chest, back out, trying not to touch the heels to the floor. All right, guys, good luck.